Well, this turned into a bunch of fun. Myra is all excited about her YouTube channel. I've actually got several videos to put up, to put together and edit and put up for her. It's making every day a treat. She made something neat to make so she can do a video of it. Today she took off to go into Makati, and she says, I'm going to do some videos in Rizzo Park, and I want to do, where else was she going to go? I can't believe, Fort Santiago. She says, I'm going to go in Fort Santiago, do some videos there, and I'm going to show videos when I come back. So I think those are for me, though, because she wants to pretty much stick with cooking and craft, I think. Working on her blog, working on her website, and her blog's going to be broken into two parts. One's going to be for the cooking, and the other one is going to be for her craft project, because right now we're having her making a card, and then right afterwards she's cooking a meal. So we're going to have to take that blog and break it into two pieces. It's fun. It keeps me busy. It keeps me busy. I enjoy websites. I enjoy that communication with people out there. And I keep very occupied and working on the website for Myra and for myself. Now since she's so excited, it's just a giant big spur. Well, let me show somebody. I want to show my friends. I got to send my... How do I send a link? How do I make this with a link? How do I put links in email? So it's kind of got her enthusiastic to learn how to do things now. And she's learning how to post on her blog. And it's fun. It's a lot of fun. Myself right now, I'm just loving everything. I mean, I'm just enjoying everything to death, you know. It's kind of fun because there's so many different foods that she wants to experiment with. And here's, I did a video over here. I did a video of this. And I want to show how poor people food. Well, have some cheap food. And here's going to be something nice. So I'm getting a nice variety of different food out there. And I do plan on getting back out and doing some on different businesses and things too, though. This one down in Rizzo Park. She may even get a store in there because I mentioned maybe you should go to a flower shop, a florist, or even a gardening shop and take some pictures and do a short video. And I will be pursuing more of that almost immediately. It's all nice with the girl dancing and jumping around in the neighborhood, but I really like it when I get some videos of, hey, this is how a business works. This is what they're doing here. And I find some of my best viewing that people enjoy the most. It's one that surprised me so much with the concrete block machine. It was everybody liked that concrete block machine. The construction videos do pretty good. If you have something in mind, don't be reluctant to say, hey, could you do a video on this? Somebody wanted a video on the money changers, and they're a little weird. I don't think I can actually go into the bank with a camera, and that's where I do most of my money changing. It's bank-wise, you get your most decent rate there. And because I don't live close to a money changer, and I don't know anybody. Well, there is nobody right here close. As a matter of fact, if you try to change a dollar for pesos here, you get a pretty bad return because nobody wants the dollars. They just can't use them. They're good to stick in the book and say, I've got American dollars that I can't use anywhere. And I don't deal with dollars. I don't deal with dollars. I always have pesos sent to me, and I deal in pesos. It actually costs you more to get a direct, if I get money that's in dollars, it costs more than if I get it in pesos. And the amount more it costs me, I don't get back by exchange. So I actually lose almost twice. So I don't do that. I directly get pesos. That's what I deal with. If I was investing or something with it, that might be a different story, but I'm not. what else? I don't think there's much more to say here. I've pushed my time up over 5 minutes, and I see most of you people out there, I can go back and look at all my videos, and I average about 2 minutes and 49 seconds. And then you always say, oh my God, I've done enough of this guy, let me out of here, and you get off and you change. So my 5 minutes and 28 seconds should be just about enough. Hey, have a nice day. Thank you all for subscribing. Thank you for seeing the video. Thank you for going over and seeing Myra's and subscribing to Myra. She's so excited right now. She really, really is. She's so excited. And she loves to see the comments. She said, look, they're even commenting to me on my videos. They're even writing comments to me. And I'm sure she will answer everybody. We're going to try a little bit higher grade of video for hers. There won't be as many videos, but we'll try to make them a little bit better. Do a whole different class of video if we can pull it off. The editing time is so high that it's not practical for me to do all the time. But I can set it up with her, and we'll put out a little less video and try to make a better type video. I'm not going to promise that because she gets antsy. Oh, what about more videos, on. Then I'll just put them up. Hey, again I say goodbye. Isn't that something? I almost never say goodbye once. Have a good day. Life is good. It'd be better if I remember what my off button is for this camera.